Medical Alert, one of America's treasured news legends, was in town today to talk about a medical issue affecting millions of older Americans. Former CBS News anchor and 60 Minutes correspondent Dan Rather was the keynote speaker at the annual Alzheimer's Conference in West Palm Beach. Rather talked about his passion for news and regaled the audience with tales from his childhood in Texas. He also talked about the importance of staying healthy as we age.
I love my work, and I do think that's one of the reasons that I still have my health, knock on wood, that I'm, whatever my faults and flaws may be, that I've always had a passion. I burn with a hot, hard flame to cover the news. And at this age and stage, to still be able to do it, I do think contributes to both my mental and physical health.
And I was honored to MC today's event. Certainly was an honor to meet Mr. Rather. Well, your food may contain flame retardant. Researchers sampled 36 foods, and this includes peanut butter, deli meat, poultry, sardines. Scientists say nearly half of their samples had detectable levels of HBCD. That's a commercial flame retardant mixture. Researchers say a larger and more representative sampling should now be done.